I'm riding an XR Honda south of Phnom Penh towards Kampot, then further west to the Sihanoukville coast. This is a lunch stop in the market at Takao. The stormy weather begins to set in. I don my rainproof gear and press on towards Kampot before heading up 3,500 feet to Bokor Hill Station. After reaching the coast at Sihanoukville, I met a couple of guys also wandering their way around by motorbike, an Aussie from Byron Bay and an American from New Orleans. Each had their own unique story to tell. Here we are hanging out at Otres Beach, a lovely stretch of sand a few k's south of Sihanoukville Beach.
Pop the oil in, yeah?
Yep. watch the light as it set from the sun. All the ways we could run, all the ways we could run. Oh my, yeah, can you see the light from outer space? What was said, what was done as the time had arrived. All the ways we could run, all the things we could try. Oh my, yeah, can you tell me where this is gonna lead? So shining on the sea as the rolling waves crash along the beach. And our minds were meant to sail. Take a rest from our thoughts, take a break from this world, and we'll feel miles away from the places that
Ryan loved that old bike of his. It was going through a fair bit of oil and needed to constantly check how much she was using. Winging it back to the capital on the main drag before dinner and a couple of cold beers.